From this exact spot, exactly 50 years ago today, Marty Cooper made the first mobile cell call.
You know, who should I call? And it occurred to me that I would call my counterpart in the Bell system. I said, Joel, I'm calling you on a cell phone, a real cell phone, a handheld, personal, portable cell phone. You could tell that I was not averse to rubbing it in.
It would be another decade before Motorola's DynaTAC phone was on the market, selling for close to $4,000.